you see the symbologies that are more just specifically representing the four-pointed star. And like I mentioned earlier, that rock art symbol of the linear cross symbol that's outlined represented the planet Venus with the same understandings with our southern relatives of the Maya. But the star catenas that appear, they can be variations of colors. So not specifically of just that blue, yellow ochre complements the turquoise color in our culture, but other occurrences and what we see in the night sky are all the different colors of how the stars are, you know, emitting their starlight. So they come in different variations. So the eagle feathers that are laid out in the back portion would represent of eagle feathers, and the flight of the bird of the eagle has that power of flight and strength to be in the upper skies. So that's why the eagle feathers are part of the symbolical customing of the star catenas. The rattle symbol that you see above that name of Lucas, of that, the circle represents the earth, the lines protruding out represents the rotational axis direction of the earth, and that four direction symbol you see on there is representing of that following the instructions into the four directions, but at the curvature coming back to the prophesized central destination of the intersection on there. And again, our present day location of where our Hopi villages are located, area as our center of the universe. The one that's exact symbology to the Tibetans would be the geometric one.
Which one is that?
The similar description given, or the description given as like similar to the swastika symbol, right, the four direction symbol, the linear geometric version of this, what I call the circular version of the four directions.